Hello friends, today I show you that air is important for burning. Materials need tray, glass, matchstick, candle. First I light the candle and then I cover it with the glass. Now let's see what happened. Now I see that the fire slowly extinguished because oxygen is needed to start a fire. The fire burned as long as it was burning because there was a bit of oxygen in the glass when I pressed the glass to it. But look at this candle, it is burning because it is getting full of oxygen. From this experiment we can easily got it that air is important for burning. If you like my video, please do like, share, subscribe and press the bell icon to see more videos.